doing?
I'm sketchy.
That is not sketchy!
Our goal for today is to make sketches suck less. This training today is for a new hire.
Hey!
This training is for B, people who need to improve in this area.
Hello.
So the first tools we will need is something to write on. Very good. And something to measure with. Very good. A new recruit will be using graph paper and laser tape measure. Our seasoned veteran will be using your standard tape measure and a standard notepad. To start our sketch, we want to find the furthest corner of the area that we will be sketching. All the way down to the farthest wall and press the button. You gotta take it off the wall a little bit. Is it hitting that farthest wall? Okay, what's your measurement? 31 feet, 6 inches. Okay. So draw right here. This is going to be our corner. Okay? So you have 31.6. So these are quarter inch squares. That's a quarter inch by quarter inch. So we're going to use a quarter inch equals 2 feet. Okay? So if we're going 31.6, we're basically going to go 2. So 32, so we want 16 lines basically. Do you know how to count by twos? Okay, so count by twos starting here till you get to 32. So 2, 4, 6, 8, 30, 32. Okay, so that's our end, okay? So draw a line as straight as you can from there to there, perfect. And then what I want you to write right here is 31.6. So that tells us that line is 31.6. Hit that wall and measure all the way down. Yeah, it's working really good. So you have line paper, so you have to kind of make your own point of reference. So draw a line, a straight line. Here to start, remember, start your corner. Always start your sketch from a corner. Longest line in the room, right? So draw a line that you believe is 31 feet, 6 inches, okay? So now do 31.6. Now we need to measure from that corner to that corner, that corner to that corner, this little bump out wall, and then finish the sketch from that to that corner, back to the corner that we started in. Now you got to get your tape measure against the wall, though. You got to go corner to corner. Did you get the measurement?
Yeah.
You got to measure. Looks so good. What's the measurement?
14.9.
No, other way. Measure this wall to that wall. You need to hold it on this corner, right?
Okay.
And make sure you're getting to that wall. Those doors are 28, 30, 32, and 36. So let's measure that door.
Thirty-six.
All right, let's measure the window.
59.
Okay, so we have one more wall here with a cabinet here that the floor doesn't go under the cabinet. So we want to get the width of that and the length of that. So Lola, why don't you take a measurement on the length of it? Lola, how do we take measurements? What are you measuring? There you go, to the wall.
7.6, you're going to go
two, four, six, and then a half is seven.
Hopefully today you guys learned some good tools, tips, and tricks.
Tool number one is graph paper. A tool, tip, and trick is to utilize a laser tape measure. Sketching tip.
Always start your sketches in the corner.
Remember, when using graph paper, the quarter inch by quarter inch square equals whatever formula you like. Most sketches, 2 feet, could be 1 foot for a very small sketch, or 5 feet or greater if you're doing a large sketch.
What are you doing?
I'm sketching, duh.
Dad is not sketching.
Whether your sketch is beautiful or ugly, if no one can read it, it's useless.
I'm sketching.
I'm sketching. That is not a sketch!
Sketching tip number...
Always start your sketches in the corner.